The Hollister bike rally, it could be back this 4th of July weekend. The city council is poised to vote on the revival this coming Monday. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy is live with more.
Well, Erin, there's lots of support for the return of the Hollister Independence Bike Rally. Now, the event has the potential to bring in lots of revenue for the city, and it also has a chance to put the birthplace of the American biker back on the map.
That Hollister is a motorcycle town, always has been.
The Hollister Bike Rally could be back in 2013, and those involved in that push are eager to get the ball rolling.
At this point, I think getting it to the council for an official vote and so we can get started.
In past years, the Independence Day rally has brought in thousands of people to the small town, but it was cancelled in 2008 due to cost.
You can't really point the blame at any one issue where the rally didn't work. It just got to the point where the management wasn't that good.
Since then, there have been a few unofficial rallies, but plans to bring back the original biker rally has been kept alive by some dedicated council members and local merchants like Mike Corbin. He's confident the new plan will get approval when it goes before the city on Monday.
We have a very good economic plan, so we know we can go into it without losing money.
Supporters say this year's proposal is more of a team effort than ever before. The city, Chamber of Commerce and business owners now working together under the leadership of outside management company Worldwide Dynamics.
This new event manager has the really big connections that, you know, for sponsorships, bigger sponsorships means more money, means less risk to the city.
Less risk that includes a more affordable security budget, more vendors, and hopefully more revenue for the city of Hollister.
Any time that we can bring a crowd of people in here, under a controlled environment that we embrace, that's just going to keep bringing them back to our restaurants, our wineries, the Pinnacles National Monument.
And organizers of the rally say they are extremely confident that the plan will pass or be approved by the city council on Monday night. Now, people are already showing their support with the Facebook page for the Hollister Rally Revival. Erin, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Margot. City council meeting scheduled for 6:30 Monday night. It'll be held at 375 Fifth Street in Hollister. It is open to the public, of course. A big turnout is expected.